To experience Windows 11 Insider Preview builds, please first make sure that your device meets the minimum system requirements for Windows 11. Read our blog post at aka.ms/flight-update-2021. If your device meets the minimum system requirements, here is how to start running Windows 11 Insider Preview builds, also known as Flighting. Find the Start menu by selecting the Windows button or keyboard key. Select Settings. Within your device's settings, select Update and Security. At the bottom left, find Windows Insider Program. Select Get Started to join the Windows Insider Program. Connect to your registered Microsoft account. Then, select Dev Channel or Beta Channel. That's it! Let's restart now to start getting Windows 11 Insider Preview builds. Once the new Insider Preview build is installed and your PC has restarted, you can start flighting Windows 11.